Welcome. So I thought I would show you here in Raya Lucaria Academy, here at the debate parlor. The areas that you can go to on the roofs. So we're just gonna run over here. There's a door right here. In order to get to it, you have to cross that bridge. There's a big ball that rolls down it. You have to come through a little hallway. Oh shit, get out of that guy's way. Kill this dude. Go up here and kill this guy. But yeah, you're gonna run past the ball, run up to there. There's a little area there. Run back out through here. And then you'll wanna jump down. And then open the door from behind here. So, but anyway, yeah. So there is, you guessed it, more rooftop plundering. So yeah, we're gonna be doing a lot of running and jumping. Be careful because you can fall off and die. A lot of avionette or marionette guys. So certainly would recommend either having. A good quick firing spell that you can hit him with. Something that's got some range. And you want to get these guys down the first shot. Because, especially the guys with the arrows, because, they start, if they're not killed outright, but damaged, they start that whole, and they shoot like 80 gajillion arrows all over the place. Whereas the guys are like the spears just turn into like little, porcupines and just hitting you all over the place. So, it's always good to have the little special effects and the vocals and all that, because it's immersive. Okay, so gonna go ahead and climb on up here. This is a nice wide area to be running on. Unfortunately, it doesn't happen very often. Got the rune. Go ahead and climb on up. If I remember right, you gotta kind of make two trips to get everything, but we'll see. Yeah, these are just asshole birds. Took that, buddy? Dang. That was good. There's one more. Yeah, I knew there was one more up here. There we go. I forget where it's at. Isn't there a way to get up here? I think there's a way to get up here. Yeah. Because you're supposed to be able to go from there onto this rooftop to get to that. So, yeah. Well, anyway, we'll just go ahead and go down here. Drop on down. You can make that jump, actually. Don't think you can't, because you can. But again, like I said, I mean, you gotta kind of just come back. Yeah. Oh! Bastard. He wasn't spazzing out, and look at how much he put up there. So, yeah. Definitely gotta be careful. Alright, so I'm not going down just yet. Yep. Golden rune. Okay, so we can drop down either side here. Let's head on over here, just make sure we didn't miss anything. Nope, we're good. Excellent. Alright, so there is the chapel. So we will drop down onto that here momentarily. But first we're going to go back over here. That's going to be helpful for the four belfries, but we don't need it right now, so... Alright, so anyway, so to make this, you want to jump and sprint, so jump, sprint, there you go. Boom. I should do a video on that. Now that I think about it, we're gonna wanna go down there and get that guy. So anyway, I mean, jump sprint. There we go. Excellent. So we can jump down to there. But while we're up here, we're gonna go ahead and do a little sniping of these guys here. There's a couple of them up here. Yeah, there's one way up there by my head. I mean, figure if you're standing. I'm gonna take that all day long. Alright, yep, another one right there. Alright, so anyway, I think we can just do a regular jump here. There we go. You wanna come on down here, buddy? Or not. It's your choice. I'm gonna put my lantern on here while I'm thinking about it. Okay, so before we hop on in there, we're gonna go ahead and clear everything else off here. The item over there. There's our baddie right there. Okay. That's magic grease. Actually, now that I think about it, let me see something here real quick. Yeah. Let me drop here. There's a page down there. Dear God, do avoid that guy like the plague. Get that from him. Can you see him? No, I can't see him. Okay, no, never mind. Switch to that there, buddy. Yeah. Oh, look at that dodge. I'm on point today. Okay, so anyway, this takes you back down to where we first came in. This is the, Church of the Cuckoo side of Grace is just right there. Grab that. Page way down there. Please have a ranged option on, because, oh my god, he just will mess you up. You don't need that. Trust me, you just don't. Azur's Glintstone Staff. I think that's it. Okay. So we need to come back and do some dropping here. Thought I would be able to jump, but I'm not. That's disappointing. Alright, well, but that's how you get that Glintstone staff and how to get through this part. I'll do another one coming back through where I can show you the drops and everything. Because, yeah, I thought I could run and jump across to there, but I don't see how. Okay. Well, anyway, I hope you found this useful. And now, like I said, I'll come back and do some more. Videos on how to get back to here and do the drops as well as the other parts. So anyway, I hope you found it useful and hope you're doing well, and I will talk to you soon. Bye for now.